Hey, 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 boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. Doing a little combat metal action. Drink first drink. Reload. That's what I'm talking about. Turn it, Boaz. Turn it. Doesn't help he's turning too. Not the side I really wanted to. Stop dead. Come on. I'm gonna go side to side with you, bro, so I can get some action. Get some combat moments. I love it when the AI does this little single shot thing. It drives me crazy. He's riding it. Charge. Oh yeah. Damage. charge. It's a slower reload time when you're using that charge. He's hurting me. Faster than I'm hurting him. I have to try to fight the other side. I'm like taking out all his cannons. I don't know how many cannons he has now. Oh, he is hurting me though. Dang. Get that. Other side for sure. Fast they turn. But it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe, come on, baby, won't you let catch him. I'm on the right hand side. Hey, buddy. I can't. I'm right in the middle of a battle. You can. It's right there. It's not dark yet. You can turn on the light. You're going to be waiting a long time. You're okay, go pee. Whew, there we go. Needed that. He's keeping me on my left-hand side. Dang AI. Gosh, no way. There we go. Whew. Now we can dance some more. Getting nervous there for a minute. It's been the weirdest battle ever. Bounce, bounce, bounce. All right, let's go. Doing that much damage, though. Not much of a bike. That was his left hand side. Oh, no, that's his right hand side. Yeah. Weird. Come on. I want to get side. So much more than I hurt him. I cannot get behind him. I'm beside him. There he goes. Okay. Take that. Changing it up on me.
A lot of combat points for this battle.
Where you going, buddy? Dang, I killed five more of his cannons, that's awesome. Heck of a trink on trink battle. Resided his fate. Reload, boys, reload. They put a hurting on me, though. I will give him that. He put up a heck of a fight. Goner. Thank you for fighting. Come again. I should have got a lot of combat points for this battle. Combat medals. Come on, reload. What'd we get? What'd we get? Nice. He's like, stay out and fight some more. Good battle, good battle. Let's see how many points we got. Almost got 1,000 XP. And got 31k. Heck yeah. Get 70k damage. I am happy with 20. There's another shrink. Nice. Y'all ready for another shrink on shrink? Ooh, it was a less gross of interest. But I don't know if he's gonna be in the combat circle or not. That's my bad. Control zone. Let's go see. Which way are you going, buddy? Oh, looks like he might be coming into it. Shade or snow. Le Buccaneer. Enemy player. Should attack that shrink. Wasn't that Necros Ventress coming out to sea? And all of a sudden he turned around and went back in? Am I blind? So where is he going now? That Trink battle took 24 minutes. I'd rather, like, smoke a Legros Ventress in, like, 10 minutes. Get some really good cargo. Get some good battle. Yeah, he's not gonna go out there, is he? No. Still gotta hunt down that Trink. Oh, I lost 35 crew. Nice. How much run did I use? 40 run, huh? But they don't have any here. Oh, they do. Trader's Brig would not be worth it at all. Some USS United States? That'd be fun. here. Should be able to find another La Grosse Ventress. If not, we'll go hit that Tricomily. Look up, there's all kinds of big boy ships. Oh, there's a whole fleet of third rates. Yummy. Oh, a USS. Now, if I engage this in the patrol zone, someone told me only one should be brought in? The US is a third rate. My luck, both of them would be brought in. Get crushed to run. That would not make for a fun video. Come on. Dang, I should just attack that Trink. Sorry, guys. I'm kind of glad it didn't, because the enemy player was right there. You know he would have jumped in on that Trink side. 2v1. That would not have been fun. Endymion. Endymion Mercenary Trink. Let's go for it. He's only got a slider, better BR. Got two more cannons than I do. Definitely put me to 70 though. In a bad way. Can I go side by side with the Endymion? Let's find out. I couldn't do it against the tree. What might be able to do against the Endymion. Let's go get him, boys. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. See if I can't get in right on his booty. Now, he will have more men than me, I think. No, 270, 260, they might give him 10 more men than me.
Good one.
Oh, not too bad still. He's gonna turn into me. That means he will board me. Turning too fast though. See, I don't understand why I wasn't turning like this in the last battle. Okay. Let's get it there, boys. Let's go say hello. His first bounce. Nice. Oh, really? Really? Whatever, game. I knew what I was going for, though. Come on. They never miss their long shots. Lucky there. Just pulled off enough men not to. Come on, baby. Why is he outturning you? There we go.
Everything changes.
Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. No, 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 no. Where am I going? This is what makes me mad, is I have like a 5% reload, and it seems like it's still taking forever. Turn. Monk.
damage to you then.
Ooh, get you red pump.
They definitely did make some improvements.
Nice. I don't know where he was shooting at.
Heck yeah, let's get back up there to him. Come on, play with me. Expect the full crew as well. Not good. Did not want to hit him like this. Good for me. What's up, B-Ron?
This guy.
What you doing?
Not much, Big B, not much.
Nice, chilling like a villain.
Yeah, what are you doing? Play Naval Action?
Yep.
Are you streaming?
Yep. And I'm a streaming. Was that his left hand side? Yeah, it was his left hand side. Or his right hand side. Got a sick Bob in here. Ew.
Oh, I'm all fucked up.
It's Bob. Drink some Dayquil.
So I told him to do.
Yeah, it's not helping. Like, I got the fucking Sudafed that they took away from the counters for meth addicts, and it's still not helping. Like the behind the counter Sudafed.
Good stiff.
Fucking miserable.
Hey, you sound like you.
And you're gay today, Bob.
Yep.
Well, we all knew that.
Big D knows what's up.
It's like a dick and coughing all day.
Ooh, yummy. Some people like that.
Yeah, Byron's mom loves it.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
Nigga might be sick, but he still got jokes.
Come on, reload faster.
Finally,
huh? Naval. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There we go.
Naval.
Let's crush that poor boy. Did I make you cry?
Fuck you, Naval. Fuck you, Naval.
Wow. A little aggression, a little anger there.
Shit got violent real quick.
Shit got real.
Alright, Brigham, quit your fucking
nope,
stupid Naval Action game.
In a battle.
What do you do, Byron?
Naval.
Mira.
How you doing?
I'm doing swell. How you doing?
70,000 combos.
Better now.
Surrounded by faggots.
Almost got him. One more volley will sink him.
Good job, Brim. I know we're all here,
Bob.
Hey, come on, stop.
No, you're gayer.
Yeah, but you're
gay. No matter how gay I am on Tuesdays, you're always gayer. Every day.
Every day's gay day. I'm happy every day, so I guess I am gay. Every day.
Yeah, Brigham, you're gay.
Gay
your
means
butt
happy.
On Brian's face. That was gay as fuck.
Oh, yeah, dude. You should have tickled his feet.
You fucking
feet,
move.
Like, sit up.
You fucking balance your life between your wife and boyfriend. You're okay as hell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's wrong with that, man? Just living the dream. American way nowadays, I guess.
Oh, it's fine. Live and let live.
I will let live, but his boyfriend's on.
Boom. And another one bites the dust. And another one bites. And another one bites.
Boyfriend's
on the black bar.
Exactly. That's his boyfriend.
Just sent this Indyman to Davy Jones.
Brigham, have you talked with your boyfriend?
Yeah, he was supposed to be on today. Do some gaming, but I haven't seen him yet.
What? Yeah, internet in Afghanistan?
Afghanistan?
I don't work in Afghanistan.
Isn't your boyfriend from San Diego Land?
Nope, that's not Brian. Brian is American.
No, I'm talking about the guy you share beds with.
He's
about a
British.
Oh, Indian.
Yeah, I got Indian guys too on the rig.
God damn, you guys patch each other out?
We got Indians, Egyptians, Pakistanians.
Which ones are
you using GD for? You don't ever use GD. You've been hanging out with Bob too much.
What's the best dick you've
had? I don't say goddamn that often. Okay, calm down.
What was that, Naval?
What was the best dick you've had so far?
Best what?
Oh, best dick.
Oh. Probably your dad's.
Naval's. Whoa, shit.
Whoa, what?
Whoa! That got graphic.
Yeah. What the fuck?
He asked.
That was like something I would say to Naval. Jesus, Brigham.
I missed it. I missed it.
He said his dad. He inferred that he would fuck Naval's dad.
All right, headed back to port now. North, south, east, west. And I have the wind. Nice.
Why are you worried about all the kinds of dick that fucking south Brigham's getting? Are right? You curious at which dick is the best, Naval? Mm-hmm. Is that what's going on
yeah.
here?
Yeah.
See, Naval's only ever had yours. Puerto Rican dick before, so he wants to explore his options.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it sure as hell isn't yours.
Ooh.
So gay. So much gay.
So much gayness going around right now.
Get your ass to fucking port, you dad fucker.
Yep, headed to port now.
Ugh. COVID sucks.
Yeah, you gonna die, you know that, right?
Yeah, probably.
Probably will make it remote. You motherfucker, you gonna fucking
you didn't
die.
Get immunized? You didn't get immunized, Bob?
Yeah, I did. Like 2 weeks ago.
Get the what, second, 2 weeks ago?
I had my second Pfizer shot 2 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, dude. The vaccine doesn't stop you from getting COVID. It just stops you. It just minimizes your sickness.
Yeah.
When you do get it.
Yeah.
It's been the biggest lie the media has ever tried to sell to people. Oh, when you get COVID, I mean, if you get the vaccine, you can't get COVID. Whatever. Thanks for watching, boys and girls, for that battle. I'm about to get ganked by three ships, so that's not going to be a fun battle to watch. Later!
Yeah, it's not.